extra track to go straight behind back there.
Okay. Shut it, Bob.
Shut it, Bob.
I literally just saved your cutter's career.
You
guys hear that? That was me. Thumb tuck guy. Saved your career. I need to remember where my foot is so I can do the frickin' overlays.
Just give yourself a mark.
Yeah, well.
You can draw like this. This is it.
I sure don't, bud.
Really?
But I could put these two leads right there. Hey. Cheddar Bob again?
It kind of like cracks my wrist.
Huh? Bro, I'm out of breath just throwing. Hey! Don't slow down though.
Yeah.
You went like.
Yeah.
Alright, after that curveball. We'll go change piece, just middle fade to the arm side.
Middle fade.
That's pretty nasty though.
Yeah, good speed difference for sure.
That's at least like 13 off. Got it. Alright, high spin, fastball.
High spin.
Close fingers. That's the one, bud. Slammer.
I'd
slow down.
You slow down?
Oh yeah, I had to
force it.
Had to force one to catch. That's it, man. Going to the show.
Taiwan show, baby.
Left hip.
Left hip change.
Started throwing that 3 days ago. I can pinpoint it fine. See, that's just push.
Alright, that was kind of straight.
Kind of straight? No, there's no difference between straight and kind of straight. That's straight, and then it's a broken palm. That is.
Well, if I didn't throw somewhere, it would be an issue, I guess.
You don't throw hard. Bangarang. Going to the big show. How's my elbow going? Catching.
Huh?
No, you'll see the ones that catch. I freaking go like this.
All
right, fastball, give me a spot.
Okay.
Thanks, bud. Love that miss. That's so crazy, like, what is the difference?
That one was like, put my fingers a little bit farther up on the ball. I feel like sometimes when I get too much, like, on the top of the ball with the sneakers, I'm trying to hook the ball a little bit.
Yeah.
I get here, I get behind it and straight.
Yeah.
If I get over the seams a touch more,
yeah.
I get more.
Yeah. All right, you want any more of me standing up?
Standing up? Like, throw it to you?
I'm gonna have you get down.
Okay.
All right, let me do a sequence. Fastball up. Let's go. Hold one. Change up. Same spot.
Huh?
Yeah, well, it's going to be shaded up. Kind of just out of the same tunnel, probably going to go left knee. I can't grip it. I'm gonna have to preset that. Because I wrap my middle. No, I wrap my ring finger around that seam.
Yeah.
And I couldn't do it in the glove.
Well, you used to preset your split, right?
Yeah.
So if you're not gonna throw your split, you can preset that seam.
Yeah.
Another one?
No, 1-1 curveball. Yeah. You think school's in session?
No.
How come people are walking out with backpacks?
I'd say that was decently close to being like strike out of the hands. Could have got swing.
Bro, I'm the only thing that I need to do is like throw like 100 reps with that. Because I felt like when I threw that, I was like up. And then after release, I was like, alright. And then it just went 40 feet.
Well, I think get you're in between, like, what you're seeing out your hand versus what I'm seeing.
Well, it's like the reality of... I know the amount of movement is a lot. It's just now it's about like taking that and like being, okay, where are my sights? Because right now I don't have sights. Like I'm like, you know, kind of guessing. That's what I'm good.
Based on that, like that's coming out like right here.
That's why I feel like it is.
Yeah. So like if you're going to get the one you want to hit down here, you got to go about a foot over.
That's why I'm good. Thank you. Let's get this camera angle above me so it looks cool.